ready.
World. It's incorrect, I found.
Here's to you, Charlotte. We appreciate you being out here with us. Here's to you. Here's to you. Power Supply, I think three of them. Yeah, we're celebrating the fact we're doing 100 shows in 50 days, setting this Guinness Book World Record. We are celebrating the fact that people want their rock and roll back. They want a Les Paul plug straight into a Marshall cut wide ass open. Of course, as long as Jackyl been around there, that's all it's gonna stay. That's right, just rock and roll, keeping on and going and keeping it up. When will it run? Ah! brand new album. It's called Choice Cuts, and I think we should play something funky fresh out to pack off the Choice Cuts CD. What do you say? Yeah! Damn good attitude. It's about a friend of ours lives up in New York City, and when it's cold outside, he drinks that stuff that makes him warm inside. Yes, indeed! CD takes some pictures, whatever it takes to spend more quality time with you people. You do kick our ass and we appreciate you. I can't tell you enough. We appreciate you being here. Thank you so much. You know, we were very fortunate to have a good friend of ours, Mr. Brian Johnson from AC/DC, sing with us on Locked and Loaded. And we all know that Brian Johnson, he was a bad dude. He's a bad kick-ass singer, he is indeed. But In the last couple of months that we've been out there, we've been playing a lot. You know, everybody always likes to remind us that Bon Scott was bad too. So we're gonna play some old Bon Scott, AC/DC. Just so you know, we ain't forgot about Bon. Bon kicks ass. So we're gonna say this. It's a song called Live Wire. We'll be right back. everything locked and loaded, because we can't forget about Brian either. So since Brian's not here with us today, come here. Get up, you. Get up here. Yeah, jump up here. Get up here on the stage. Come here. Throw him up here. Throw him up here. Come here. What you laughing about? Come with it. Come on. Get your ass up here. You're going to lose that pretty little girlfriend if you don't get up there. Come on. Come here. Come here. This is y'all's microphone right over here. We're going to get you boys. We're going to make you boys work for a living. Here we go. Here we go. Locked and loaded. 1, 2, 3, do it.
Locked and loaded.
What do you say? Are they ready to rock? Yeah? All right. Now, I'm going to point at you. When it's time to do it, just so there's nothing premature happen, okay? Because that'd be bad for the reputation. No, nothing premature. No prematurity jackal-ations there. We don't need none of that. You help them out, they gonna help me out. We all gonna sing Locked and Loaded. It goes like this right here. Here we go.
Thank you. walks, who wears the grooves. Got a strap boy down to keep up with the moves. Say, Johnny!
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 Johnny
little mind, Johnny little mind, Johnny little mind, Johnny little mind. What an inch between the band of Joe to the band with the cash who was ready to run.
off the drums, and I want to hear Charlotte, North Carolina make some more noise! Saving the whales or something, because that's a good cause and there's plenty of time to do that stuff, but when it's time to jail, I love saying, so we're going to cut your crap. Say, cut the crap.
Cut the crap.
Cut the crap. Say, cut the crap.
Cut the crap.
Say, cut the crap.
Cut the crap.
Say, cut the crap.
Cut the crap.
Scream, cut the crap.
Yeah.
We'll see you inside. Give us about 5 to 9 minutes. We'll meet you inside. We'll hang out. Grab the Choice Cut CD. God bless you. Shout it. We'll see you real soon. Come inside. We'll meet you there in just a few minutes. Thank you so much. Crow, why don't you let them know where you are, Crow? There you go. Hey, you can get Jackyl t-shirts back there to the right of the building. Jackyl t-shirts to the back.
His feet, I just reached down there and grabbed it.
Oh, yeah.
That's
your girlfriend right there. Grab hold of him.
You going here? What is it? Dirty.
I'm from my mouth.
What the hell?
Excuse me, please.
Yeah, there.
What?
Didn't see Keith here, did you?
Yeah, I'll take the picture.
God damn, look behind you.
Like
God damn, right. Good looking woman.
You like that, don't you?
Oh, hell yeah.
Wait, you can't handle that, boy, you know it. Don't be all cutting them eyes, boy. Look at it.
God damn. Turn around.
I'll see you, bud.
If I have to, I'll find a page.
God damn. Yeah, now.
You'll be all right.
That wouldn't be too bad. So now,
don't do it here, boy. Go on in there.
Let me hear
you. Go on in there now. How far, Chris, at?
I ain't gonna call that. God damn.
Hey, how many did you count?
Hey, Robert, walk over there with me. Hey,
y'all waving for me? Hey, let her out. She don't want
that. Hello. Excuse me.
What you doing with all them women there, boy?
Want me to lead them over there?
No.
Hey, he with us?
Yeah.
Hey, with us?
No. The road.
Your handbag. Yeah. Reverend, yeah, Reverend.
Jamie.
Hey.
Come on, Rob. They say come on, Robert, walk up and save my spot.
Huh?
Wow.
Come on, Robert.
Where are you going?
Come on, Robert.
Hey, what are you going for?
Yeah.
They got beer for you.
Come on, buddy. Beer the band won't see you.
Now we took
the wants to meet
you. Come on. Come on, I'm with you.
God damn, man. The band
won't see you.
Here he is.
He said, God damn!
Here.
What up?
Woo! He's a movie star. That's a movie star right there. Y'all don't even know
him. How you doing?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Well, say it for us.
God damn.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah, all right.
Oh,
Robert,
we got a bottle of our appreciation.
Hey, give me a beer.
I don't care, sorry.
Give me a beer. All right.
We're going to get you a bottle of vodka.
Get a lot of
signed
autographs, too.
You don't
want
vodka?
You don't want
vodka?
You don't
want vodka? You don't want
vodka?
Don't kill me today.
You got the
blind
effect.
I got things to do tonight.
Thank you very much.
She's a cat.
I'm trying to get y'all
here. You going to let Jesse sign your butt?
There you go. Jesse signs your butt. You'll have it forever. Thank you. What?
My butt?
Yeah, man.
Go ahead. Sign my pocket on my jeans.
Sign your butt.
Thank you.
You have a good time? Huh?
Yeah.
I like you.
Yeah, a friend of mine, big fan.
Yeah, we're hanging out with
Jack.
Yeah,
man. Good talk.
You might not help them win.
Oh, I don't care if they win, man. They did enough already.
I sent you tapes, man.
Okay.
You guys, I'll find out.
She's all
for it. She said she's gonna let you in.
Before they leave, you get that camera out there and all of us film them.
Yeah,
you
need to do it.
Yeah, I'll be all right.